Hey YouTube, this is Liberation Stun here, back with another video. And I'm going to show you how to remove the faceplate. If you don't know what it is this right here. If you want to swap it out or anything, I'm going to show you how to remove it. So first, what you're going to want to do, go to your PlayStation, click, hold it. Don't click it, sorry. Scroll all the way down until you see power options. And once you turn it off, we'll continue. And now the PS4 should have no light, and we're going to... So, you're gonna need to remove all the plugs. Okay, there we go. We just did some magic. And then, this is the part you actually have to pay attention to. So, if I had someone holding my PlayStation right now, that would be even better. But, the camera, sorry. So, what you're gonna need to do, I'm gonna hold my legs real quick. Ghetto stuff. So you need to put your thumbs on the bottom right here, both your thumbs, because when you push it back, it's gonna create that power. So let me show you. Right here. Okay, so remember you have to put your hands right here. And once you, like, you're gonna go like this. You're gonna put it right here, you're gonna pull it back. So let's do it. So, once you do that, yeah, when you pull it back, you gotta pull both of your hands. Like this. When you pull it back, that's gonna happen. And you're gonna need to wiggle it. See? Pull it up. There you guys go. Then you get another one and push it back in. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for more. Remember, be like that PlayStation, be liberation. Peace.